You know what?
It took
You
me
know
literally.
what?
It
You
took me.
know what? No, you know what? Let's do
What?
the Halo campaign
What?
on the
All
highest
right. All right.
difficulty. Let's fucking go.
Okay. Oh no. I'm telling you right now, it took me like 2 hours to do one mission,
Listen,
like the hardest one by myself.
hold up. I
You
understand that
know
you're
that saber
skillless.
mission?
I
No,
understand that you're
do you
skillless.
know the saber one?
I
Do you know
understand
the
that you're
saber mission?
skillless. I understand that you're
No, okay,
skillless.
we're
Let's
doing
go.
the saber.
Okay,
No,
no,
fuck you. No, hold
no,
on, hold
no.
on.
Hold on, let me go pause my
You know
installation
the
real
one where you
quick.
get into the
Hold on,
You know
no.
the one where
Fuck
you get
you.
into the
No,
sabers.
fuck you. No,
You
fuck you. I
suck.
know
You
I can do
suck.
it. No, I don't. I haven't done it in years, but you know.
I mean, me neither. Let's do it. Let's do it. But yeah, I'm telling you right now, that saber mission, you're gonna die a lot. Like, I died so many times on
Listen, I understand that you're skillless. Just know I am skillful.
Oh, Lieutenant.
Okay. Welcome to the game that defines Call of Duty. You guys are trying to copy it now.
Cat, six, push back the attack on Sword Base. Find out what we're dealing with.
Oh, you know what I mean with that
Watch
team?
that! Bring a strike
You dumb fucking.
Spartans, hostiles north.
Hold on, hold on, hold on.
Not
Hold on, hold on, hold on.
ahead,
Hold on. Oh. Take me to victory. Oh.
I'm ready, almost.
We got to Oh, I'm
already out of that.
Dude, I'm already dead.
Kuryaku 5-7, head back to base. We got
Don't
enemy tanks on
try
our
close.
six.
I wanna
I'm
get that
coming.
car. I wanna get that car.
What? What?
Cat, six,
What
push
happened?
back the attack on Sword Base. Find out what we're dealing
What?
with.
Roger that. We're your strike team.
What happened? You just
Spartans,
died.
Hostiles
What just happened?
Drop some heads, Lieutenant.
Well, well.
Oh no! Oh no!
Enemy contact, Spartans.
I see the right one trying to rush.
Oh shit, he's right here.
Shoot grenades, bro, just shoot him. I told you.
Six, push back the attack on Sword Base.
This is not
Find
going
out what we're dealing with.
What you're doing.
I got the plan was to play the fucking glitches with the spaceship. Oh my god!
Hostiles north.
Knock some heads,
I mean, okay.
Lieutenant.
You
I tossed him and his shield didn't break. I'm mad. Oh shit. Oh shit, I see the white one.
You've got enemy contact, Spartans.
I'm out.
I'm in there again. I'm dead. Shit. fucking sniper.
I got another one. Oh my god.
Oh my god, I broke his shield. I broke his shield. I killed him. I killed him. He's dead. He's dead.
I feel like the only thing you can pass an AF here is fucking drugs.
I did ask and I feel seeing what you're saying.
I bet the only thing you can assassinate are grunts.
Dude, I can't even assassinate them. Why did you shield break? This nigga gonna be ridiculous. I buried him too.
B-Glass. B-Glass. I have a bunch of shield going. Alright, that's that one.
Wait, don't. I just thought about something. We have to come back and kill fucking.
Hunter. But the hunter is. There's the shotgun.
Oh my god!
I'm under fire!
Oh, I just saw a cat by accident. Oh my god! I just boomed you! You did it! Oh my god!
Die?
I'm back. What did I miss? Another to sword control. Cortex
clear. Over. Head for the main gate to the east. I'll reach you as you go.
No,
go shoot, go shoot, hurry up.
Limited, but we'll prioritize whatever you need, man. Vehicle 5-7,
head back to base. We've got enemy tankers on our 6.
I'm gonna get the way.
You were a bit late, but we didn't get to save you.
Did you say save them? Bring it on! I'm out in a minute.
Yeah.
I'm dead. Run away!
What happened, Edgar? I thought you were still back there alive while I was fucking killing that lady. Go hurry up, shoot. Go hurry up,
prioritize whatever you need, ma'am.
Like, hurry up, already start aiming. Hurry up,
5-7, head back to base. We got enemy tangles on our 6. How come?
All these warriors are fucking dead.
Oh my god, what are we doing?
There's a target located
on that ring.
There's a gun. There's still one alive. How was supposed to carry out of that team?
Incoming!
Oh, it's coming at me!
Like
oh! Oh my god! Oh, there's an RPG here!
Don't use it on him, don't use it. It's way up! Okay.
Run up boarding! I did it! I did it!
Pelican inbound, transport 6.
Alright, I'm serving. Get away. Get his rope.
That should bring us back online. Airview base has an anti-air battery that will help clear the skies.
A-A-Gun is to the west. Holmes Array is to the east. Let's roll.
Gotta honk your horn, you know. Pokers.
Yeah, we already have a gunner retard.
Hold up.
But I mean, he can die.
I got the turret.
Get the fuck off my turret.
Actually, you know, she's probably ass with it. Let her drive. I don't want to see your fucking drive.
No!
Yeah, I'm gonna need that back.
Get the fuck.
Right. What is he doing? Goodbye, Peter. She's teasing you. She's teasing you.
Watch him die. No reinforcements.
Look at him! Those look like elites.
Why do that when you can do that?
Nice work, Spartans. Head to Farragut Station and get that comms array up and running. Spartans, this is Sword Control. Back. Thought you could use some mobile firepower.
Take that, Hogs.
Let's go, boys!
More ammo and shit, dude.
This is the last time we let a cat drive.
I remember she
oh my god! Oh my god, I'm gonna die! I almost killed myself, I just want you to drive that.
Maybe I should drive, honestly. I don't think
you need to get that comms array online.
This way, we're supposed to go this way.
No, no, back up there, back up there. Left, to our left.
Hope that comms array has a working generator.
Just keep hold the watch, watch out for the
truck.
Oh,
my man! Quit the song! Cat, get back here!
I think she wants to drive again.
No, stop! Fuck you! I think she wants the gun. Cook! You woman beater.
I'm with you, Lieutenant.
Look. It worked.
Yeah, he's fucking hurt. Go for the gun, go for the gun. Yeah, I got
it. Got it.
Oh, nice. Alright.
How did my fucking hit that?
Oh,
oh, watch
no.
out.
Oh,
yeah,
oh shit.
Don't run
into
the ground,
so I'm
fucking running to us.
What are you doing? Why are you looking the opposite way?
Oh my god.
We're still alive, bitches.
Just post up somewhere so we can start shooting. Like right here.
They're slipping the shit out of me, bro. They're slipping the shit out of me.
Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and do it. No, fuck. Oh my god, I have to go. What the fuck, Jake? Oh my fucking god.
Let's go, get in.
There's more of them. Fucking run them down. Just run
them
down.
Oh, where did they go? Oh, it was okay.
You
thank you.
Run out of and I'm dead.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
You left
Oh my god! I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die.
Let me snipe these fuckers real quick. Hold on. Got that one. Alright, yeah, they're down.
Oh, okay, did you guys have to take your food?
Hold up. Come back. Fucking come back a bit. Yeah.
Back that ass up a little. Ooh, nice.
Going down.
Got that nice. Go to the left, 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 left. Left, left behind us, he's already right to your left. Straight ahead, right. He's over there by the mountains.
Where is he?
Oh, fuck. Fucking sucks.
They're fucking looking away, they're retarded. No, they're looking away. Look, that one has his back to him. Oh, there's three.
Oh. Nice. Well, the other ones over there, right, where you sniped the other ones. Is there no way to turn this game down?
But you turn your TV volume down?
But then it turns your voice down.
Oh, does it?
Yeah. Oh, wait, talk now?
Yeah, go to your audio.
I hear nothing but you know. Okay, talk.
What's up?
Okay. I guess,
yo, where
I guess
we're going. City is only something.
There's a fucking echo now. Alright, talk now.
Yeah, daddy.
Oh my god.
Six, check the structure to the north for that array.
Where did I...
Alright, I'm gonna go press the button.
Oh, it's just...
Sorry, game. And that's how you push the button. No! Get to the car! Get to the car! Stop! Oh my god, no, stop it, home. Stop it!
Hey, you wanna come get this rocket launcher?
Noble Strike, this is Noble Leaders. Get back to Sword Base ASAP.
On our way, Commander. Six, let's
that
go.
One's better, by the way, the other one. Come get it.
Oh, it's a costume.
Good work, Spartans. Return to Sword Base. The rest of your team is inbound.
What's that turret called? It's called the costume, right?
Yeah, alright, so what I want to do is, yeah, pick up that rocket launcher, then I'm gonna drive Cat off the edge of the map. I'm gonna drive Cat in the other truck off the edge of the map over here. So that she's not there, and you're gonna give that weapon to the Marine, so he has unlimited ammo and he can just start shooting rockets at them.
Okay. So I'm taking the Ghost turret.
Don't take it, yeah, I'm gonna drive Cat off the edge.
I got the ground there in one piece.
Bro?
Yeah, give him the rocket launcher.
Oh.
Fuck off, cunt. Get him out.
Here, bro. Just, I want your gun.
Let's go, bitch.
How do I... Why do I have input lag now?
Huh?
Give me your... I want to switch weapons. Don't you want this? He doesn't want to take it.
Watch it!
Bye, bitch.
He doesn't want to take it, bro.
What do you mean he doesn't want to take it?
He doesn't want to take it. Like, he doesn't pop up the little thing.
Oh, it's because you have the same weapon as him. Go pick up what's it called? Your DMR that was up there. Go pick it up and then switch him out so that he can get the assault rifle.
This little bird that my dad fucking saved is freaking my fucking toes. Really?
Alright.
What do you want? Hold up.
Let's get out of here. It's asking for attention. Oh, it's hungry.
I didn't
hear that, motherfucker. Okay, I'll be right back. We'll go see you real
quick.
I gave him like 2 bread crumbs to make out food.
This is low-key making me dizzy IRL.
Oh my god!
Fucking bird was literally like, I felt them nibbing at my toes. I was like, what is this? Like something, there's like a bug under me or something? And I just see him.
Alright, get ready. So like, we're just, like, with that thing, you can just snipe him, alright?
No,
so, like, I'm gonna just stay
Company Corvette moving into position.
Pretty much just do that.
Cat, 6, get here quick. We'll meet you inside.
The bus
I don't know why the fuck they wouldn't just make all their guns these instead of machine guns and shit.
Oh my god, I don't know if you saw that, but the bullet just bounced. It bounced off again.
I know. They ricochet it. You still do damage to
them. Oh, I'm not sure what that is.
Oh yeah, they're everywhere.
Oh shit.
Who's that? Get down! Oh, now! That does it!
I hate this fire,
that
we just...
was textbook!
You what?
Like, I hate the fire.
I mean, it does a ton of damage, but... I'm fucking lucky he's hard.
Oh my god. Oh, that almost hit his dome. Did he just take a direct shot? He just took a direct shot of the railgun and didn't die.
Yo, I like how the fucking Marine can have his rockets lock onto ground units, but we can't.
Yeah, that was more advanced.
We're stalled in the Talon Atrium. Cat, where are you?
Alright, so you know what the trick to beating this is?
What?
Get the rocket from him. He's gonna go fucking die now. Go get the rocket from him.
Oh my god. Hold on.
This one's mine.
Just let him have his fucking moment.
Contact.
Yeah, I see him.
Shoot your rocket, bro.
I don't plan on making it quick for me. Grenade! Get off my back!
Oh, he looked at me like, damn, you really finna take my weapon? Oh, you asshole!
We got one time.
Oh, you fucking lucky bitch. Fuck you.
Alright, I'ma get this thing over there. Don't kill me so I can jump, make this thing jump over there. You know, you don't have to deal with 100 when you got this thing.
I've been left and he died.
Can't see him. Go grab one and do it with me. Yeah, go grab one and do it with me.
Wait, you want him over? Here, do you want to move? Let's move it?
Fucking sniper. Oh, you got it. First try, alright.
Lost contact.
Okay, get the rocket guy in, get the rocket guy in.
Alright, I took his rocket, dude.
Firing on target.
Oh, you can- oh.
I'm hit!
Fuck, he got me.
Yeah, wait for the rocket
then. He doesn't want to get in! And I didn't have to- I still have the rocket. Where is he?
Yo, I swear, cat's about to start driving. Oh my
god. I bet that I ran over this guy accidentally. Get in, hope.
I think he's trying to take a shit. Holy.
He doesn't know what to do.
Hawk again?
He's like, I got a big gun too. Get it! Oh my god.
He fucking shoots.
Get the fucking. Get in!
It's like he wants to get in, but he doesn't want to get in at the same time.
Oh my god. Do me a favor!
Alright, just fucking go, just go.
Fucking take it.
No, leave the rocket, he'll shoot it.
Fuck you.
He has unlimited ammo, remember, fucker? Oh my god. So fucking.
Fuck it.
Go give him the fucking rocket so we can do it with the hunters too. Don't go in, dumbass!
See, this is easy peasy. Then it's crazy.
Heads up! This is a big one. Let's get to the atrium. We have to go for the security.
I want a shotgun.
Elevator, Lieutenant. Take it.
Oh, yeah, I got the RPG. Is he waiting to take the ghost turn with me? Oh my god. Come on.
Only one way. No, you can actually fit a car in here. Hold on. Yeah, hold on. Get that out of here. Get that out of there.
No. We'll take it to the
No, you can't take it to
the No. Go. Do the little thing. Do the little thing. Make it fit.
The what?
The little thing.
I'm gonna go get the little one. That's why. Because the little one fits in there.
Oh my god. What little one? Are you talking about the fucking one with the...
I mean, the forklift and this one fits in there, I'm pretty sure.
It doesn't fit.
I got the forklift in there all the way last time.
Oh, do you need a little push? Oh. Say it. Alright.
Wait, Corvette's hitting this base hard.
What's going on?
I can see the
Alright.
I doubt that very much.
All I gotta say is that I'm not disappointed. He's supposed to die. Oh, that was so funny. I got the. Oh my god.
You see me just fucking fly across the room?
I had the perfect angle, dude.
Let me
my bad.
It's still. I like how it's still not broken.
It's no, that's my rocket. Big condition.
My shit, bitch.
How many shotguns to the face do you take?
Everybody move up.
Please, that's still alive. Get fucking destroyed!
I doubt that very much.
This is just a complaint for you. What?
I'm ready.
I'm not disappointed.
Did he break it? No, he broke it.
Should have break something else in a minute. He's fucking lit.
He just.
Trying to take this
one. I don't really want to have to stop it on me.
Six, head upstairs and assist the meal. George, make sure he gets there.
Depend on it.
Dude, did they nerf the shit out of the shotgun or something? Because a grunt just took a fucking slug.
I'm on board, Carson.
I'm not even joking. Like, I was like blank range and said, and still didn't die. What the hell is?
Corvette's gonna rip this base apart. What's the situation, Noble?
I'm gonna kill you.
Can't do this on my own! Need another Spartan up here!
Oh my god.
Got him.
I'm ready for it, dude.
Get clear! Clear.
I want nothing! Oh. I have input lag, dude. I'm out of ammo to it.
Oh, you almost got a fucking grenade across the map.
Oh shit.
Oh. Nope. Everyone's dead as fuck.
Oh, where the fuck is that coming from? Oh my god. It was such a big group that came in. It's just like four of us now. They just got slaughtered.
No,
look
at all
these people died in
just
one
room. Wait, so you got one? Oh,
four, five, oh my god,
oh. Incoming!
Fucking five Marines died last in this corridor, in this one area.
Grenade!
Oh my god, oh my god, I just came back, oh my god! I just got bad, I almost died, I almost got spawn killed.
Keep moving up, Noble Six.
I hate this so much. I have input lag.
Commander, the space won't survive under the salvo from that Corvette.
Oh god,
kill those
banshees.
Upstairs, Lieutenant. We need those long swords in the air.
If you need me to move, just ask.
I am asking you.
If you need me to move, just ask. If you need me to move, just ask. If you need me to move, just ask. Check your target.
I keep punching him and pushing him. And he says, if you need me to move,
just ask.
If you
need me to move, just ask.
Check
your target.
Oh my god, you're up that.
Is he dead?
Dick right now?
Yeah, everyone's like,
no.
I don't know
where you went.
Roger that. Clear.
Oh, here. Okay.
He did.
About time.
Let's go. I'm input lag like crazy.
I'm dead.
Oh shit. I recorded it.
Yo, it's like.
Oh my. The light did not make that any better.
Keep shooting, Noble Six. Watch down low.
Oh shit.
They went into hiding.
Look at this. Don't
die, you bastard.
Oh, wait, wait, there's a banshee stuck over here. There's a banshee. Look at it.
Where? Where?
Right here. Can you hijack it? Oh,
I know.
No!
We got hostiles.
I fell off the map.
Well, I can climb it.
Back up. He's okay. I'm gonna lock that bitch.
Imagine. So, is this the last one?
Can you back up?
I'm on it. Don't worry.
I'm just staring at you.
Yeah.
retrieval was not a command directive. Even had we known, we had other more urgent matters to attend to.
Like warning the planet.
Professor Sorvad's final entry in his field notes made reference to a latchkey discovery. Latchkey. Not a word he would use lightly.
Who's the better rapper?
So let's hope that the data module your lieutenant commander stole contains it.
Cat?
Before you ask, I was alerted at the moment you attempted to access its contents, as I am with any unauthorized tap. That data is classified Tier 1. I could send you to the brig for interfering with my work.
Maybe you'd like to join her.
I'm sorry?
We're currently under emergency planetary directive. Winter contingency? I'm sure you're familiar with the punishment for civilian interference with the Spartan deployment.
Are you threatening me, Commander?
Just making a reading suggestion, ma'am. Let's move, Noble Team.
Mom?
That will be all, George.
Oh fuck!
I already know what this
you
wanna
try,
is.
You wanna try killing those huge ass monsters?
Yeah, that's about it. After this, we're gonna go do the space one. I wanna do the space one.
All right. Yeah, you're gonna get fucked on that. I'm just saying.
Shut the fuck up, dude. We spent the whole hour on mission number two.
I told you it literally takes an hour to do one mission.
God. Damn this game!
Recon Team Bravo reporting in. 3 and 6 in position.
Looks better than yours.
It's starting to get crowded up here, Cat.
Then we're closing in. Report any Covenant instructions or devices. Direct action may be necessary.
Copy that. When Cat runs an op, direct action is always necessary. Here, you may need these. High velocity, armor piercing. They'll take the hat off an elite at 2,000 yards. And they ain't cheap.
I like how you say they'll take the hat off of them when it takes two shots to fucking kill them now.
Hmm. I'll be in touch.
Difficulty. Yeah.
But no, this is fucking
if only, if only you could do that shit in real life. Fucking just slide down the cliff.
Recon Bravo. This is conduct electronic surveillance. Covenant can block our instruments? So it would seem. Nicolan wants to know what they're hiding. Elite, he's yours. Don't quiet.
The mission after not this bad. Is fucking hard. As well. If I remember correctly.
Yo, don't go over there, don't go over there. There's a fucking elite just standing there. Look. Are these fuckers awake?
Which ones?
Look. Come right next to me and don't move, like, crouch. Crouch.
Oh shit. What is it? It's a jackal, isn't it, elite?
No, it's a jackal and a fucking elite.
Yeah, elites are always awake, though.
Abort.
Dude, I almost dove you by accident, by the way.
Did you pick up my ass?
Oh!
Oh no, fuck you. He's really chasing me right now. Oh, you got two on you.
Oh! Can you slip away? Oh, shit. He knows what I mean. I dumped his buddy on the road next to
him. Stand by for contact report.
Standing by to copy, over.
We have eyes on multiple hostiles controlling the settlement. Is what we're looking for, Cat?
Negative. Too small. You're not in the dark zone yet. Engage at your own discretion, but keep moving.
Already engaged.
God. They need more bullets for this mission, I swear.
Oh!
Oh, I feel bad for you. Let me just...
What the fuck? What is this bush? I just lost my sniper.
Taking enemy fire!
Oh my god.
Oh, I thought I fell. Why do I have input lag?
Incoming. Looks like you really pissed them off.
Fuck this. I'm dipping. I don't know about you.
I'm still trying to snipe to that lead over there. I got the shield off. He's down. Does anyone have more fucking bullets?
Oh fuck this. You need some help.
You need some help?
Yeah. Oh my god.
I'm coming.
These motherfuckers, I'm dead. Fucking shit.
Did you just die again?
I like how I walked up to a grunt and instantly he went suicide on me.
I just felt the explosion. I had active camos, so I didn't hear it.
I literally just like spawned in and got fucking killed. Like it's bullshit.
Oh my god! Boy, that goes my two snipers. I'll take that and heal. Oh, it doesn't have ammo. Oh, there's someone on a turret over there.
Dude, holy shit, by the way.
Got him. There's an elite over here.
Oh, wow. There's like fucking two over here too.
Oh, heavy.
Oh my god. Where I dip. No fun.
Oh.
Where is this one?
Supper. This one's on top of the water tower.
Is he really? What the fuck? I have to go around and kill him.
No, like up there. my god, I regret everything.
I died.
Behind me? Here you are. Yo, I say just did one. No, we can't. I like how I said the dip and I went straight into all of them. Yeah, after this we're doing the saber one. Fuck these missions. I have to come back and do them by myself.
I just want to see that one part that I got stuck on.
Oh my god!
Yo, a fucking grunt takes a sniper to the face. What the hell?
What's your day?
Pretty good.
I'm
finished. We gotta finish this one. We gotta finish it.
Fuck no, I'm leaving. Fuck this game. Oh, you bitch!
Alright, we're gonna have to start trying to run through it, alright?
We have to run this way.
We have to kind of clear a path.
Oh my god! Hit! Melee! Register! Put it back up! Fuck you, me, bro!
Bitch. Let's go, just run.
We gotta gang up on these, dude. Oh, two grenades!
Fucking run, run, run. Need more weapons again.
We're fucked. I'm hungry.
Oh. No, yeah, we're not.
Alright, I'm gonna go for it too. Fuck that. You're dead.
Oh my god. I think I killed the one up on top of the water tower.
God damn. Die, you fat fucking bitch.
Oh. Dead?
Almost.
I got all of them. Problem here. Oh no, not.
Open fire.
Where the fuck are you? Why is this elite so alive?
What the fuck? It's just this, oh, there's two.
These niggas eating beans in my theater.
Yo, nigga, we got this one elite that keeps fucking us up.
It's literally that one elite. I'm just gonna go get the turret and break it. Oh shit, I meleeed it. No, you go back and finish what you started, nigga.
Who?
You. There, he's fucking dead.
I was
Let's
getting
go.
A different gun, you fuck. I like how Emil just came up right when we got here.
As soon as we finished, he's like, hey! Teamwork.
Look at that!
I'm pretty sure those things are one fucking happy if we get near enough. Just let them kill them, just let them kill them.
Don't they just get murdered by them?
Yeah, that's why.
Look at the size of that thing. Firing!
Fucking Emil. Emil's next on the game play. Are they dead?
Oh, got some new ones, huh?
Oh shit, the grunts killed him.
Are you serious?
There's only one grunt left. Well, there's one grunt left that killed it. Look, he's climbing on boxes and shit.
Oh my god. There's a couple grunts left, actually. Do you think those things are actually like, kind of friendly? And that's why their health didn't get increased? It's probably like not until like, we try to kill them that they become hostile. So like, they would be tough for us to kill them. But not for the grunts.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yo, just run past this part. We don't need to save these fucking civilians, alright? Like these guys out there not hostile? Kill them. Kill them.
Gunfire.
Magnus, security sidearm, standard issue.
I'm gonna rake this one, hold on. Oh yeah. Man, where are you going?
Noble 2, we're at some sort of pump station. Got eyes on civilians. I'm thinking more local militia. They've engaged hostiles.
Move to assist. They may have intel.
It's for war.
You heard us, Six. Keep those civilians alive.
Oh, war.
Give us a hand!
Yeah, we don't need to protect them, so let's just get them.
They just died!
Recon Bravo to Noble 2.
Oh, let's give us a hand! And I win this murder. Oh, I accidentally...
I'm skipping past that part.
Oh, you should have told me. Cool. I don't want to die now. I'm gonna die now. I'm dead.
Don't.
I should have kept my
Did
turret.
You die?
Yeah. I didn't know you could just skip through.
Hold up, Covey dropship. Take cover.
Shit, I would have done that shit a long time ago.
Okay, clear. Let's move.
But you don't need to protect them. I don't know why the fuck it'll make you protect them. Or like it tells you to. It's just like an extra thing where you don't need to do, you know?
Oh, this was the hard one.
Yeah.
This is pretty
hard. Alright, we gotta clear this area out and then get that thing up to the wall. That fucking works. If it gets destroyed, we gotta keep restarting.
Negative. Stick of a not dead charge on it. Command is planning something big.
Hold on, fucking assassin.
They say that pylon dies at dawn.
Oh, look.
Still good, we're good. Alright, get that forklift. Hold on. Don't shoot anyone. Don't. Fucking just get the forklift over there. Hold on. I forgot which way. Oh, yeah.
There's a gate to the southeast of the hydro plant.
Copy. Uploading security codes to email.
Hey, like how you do it, tell me. You just like get it, you're like, okay, I guess I'm gonna do it. Oh my god! Oh my god! No. No.
Shit. Fire and maneuver 6. Hit him from the side.
Yo, even the turrets from over there are trying to beat you guys. Come on.
Phantom. You look too close for comfort.
Oh my god. Yeah, we're fighting a fight on both. We're fighting a fight on two sides. We're Germany right now. Did you just die?
Copy. Uploading security codes to email.
We gotta dip. We gotta dip. Run, run, run.
Oh wait. Oh wait.
Push up, push up, push up, push up, push up, push up, push
up, push up,
push up, push up,
push up, push up, push up, push up, push up, push up,
all clear, 6.
Oh my god.
This is gonna take a minute. Keep your eyes peeled.
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god,
I think we're getting warm.
Are you dead?
Yeah, this. I'm back. Oh, look at me!
Turn
around!
Phantom!
I
took too close for company.
Yo, that
could have been. Oh, that Russian boy! Oh my god! That's so funny. Look behind us, look to the right! Look to the right, dude! Look to the right! I'm dead.
Yo, we just gotta keep pushing, right?
We gotta be smart about it.
Shit. Fire and maneuver 6. Hit him from the side.
D-Day. Gotta push, gotta push. Awesome.
Oh my god. Literally.
Keep pushing.
All clear.
Go left, go left.
This is gonna take a minute. Keep your eyes peeled. All the air traffic around here. I think we're getting warm.
We can do this. I know we can do this. No, I know we can do this.
Shit. Fire and maneuver 6. Hit them from the side.
I'm pushing straight up. Fuck it. I'm gonna take that turret down here.
That turret's out of here.
Oh, he's up. He's up.
Oh, he's up.
All clear, 6. This is gonna take a minute. Keep your eyes.
Wait for shit!
Oh. That bitch.
Shit. Fire and maneuver 6. Hit them from the side.
Alright, got both turret drivers. Kill them. We gotta put this through.
Oh, I'm moving through.
Are you serious? I just stopped.
Oh my god, I'm dead!
All clear, 6.
I'm dead!
It's gonna take a minute. Keep your eyes peeled.
Look how long it takes to kill.
Oh, it's so laggy.
Phantom.
Why is it doing that? Oh, watch out over there. Alright, we can fight this, we can fight this. Oh my god. I'm gonna hit him inside. Don't just shoot you.
Alright, we gotta go. Oh shit.
A lot of air traffic around here, 6. I think we're getting warm. Covenant dropship inbound. Covenant fire.
Go push.
Oh god, they know where I am. Run! I'm going for a turret!
Yo, we gotta honestly just clear all the grunts and all the like, extra fire support, and then we can deal with the fucking.
We need to go for the turrets. I feel like we need to go for the turrets. Take care of the turrets, I can get it.
Yeah.
Shit. Fire in the number six. Hit them from the side.
Alright, where the fuck am I looking?
All
why
clear,
are you looking
six. It's gonna take a minute. Keep your eyes peeled. Phantom, I took too close for comfort.
Dude, he's talking about these guys from behind. Are just
I think we're getting
warm.
Drop that turret down.
Ah!
Oh, oh.
Don't worry, I brought
enough
for everyone!
I'll go break this.
What
is
he talking?
He's laughing over there. We got another turret.
I'll
do this lag.
Got another grunt. Yo, I'm bringing an elite to you. I'm bringing an bullshit. Get back on the turret.
Oh my god, you got to jump pretty
small. Oh my god. There's no way. There's no way. Yo, that jumper, he fucking. My shield was all the way up, he was doing way less damage. I broke the shield and then he did like 3 times the amount of damage. So I found one of those militias with like 2 dead and a sniper. Oh wait, I got the
two fucking elites, oh my god. Oh my god, no. I'm so dead.
Got another elite down.
I'll take down 2 grunts.
Fuck, I ran. Got him, yeah, got another elite. Jetpacker.
Taking care of the jackals in here. Alright, my left side is clear. I want you to go for turret. Oh, there's another turret! Really?
Really?
Yeah. Let me try rushing that elite.
Yeah.
Oh, that's an officer! I got your skin, nipple!
Oh.
He's hella hurt, dude. His shields are up.
Oh. You got another second reach!
He just got fucking destroyed.
That's why you don't pop around corners, you don't know what's behind.
Bet you he'd let this in real quick. Oh my god, the turret destroyed me! The turret just said no, what the fuck?
Oh, get that Lily, get that Lily.
Oh my god.
Shoot.
I'm turning.
He killed me.
What a retard.
He blew up my turret. Oh, I killed him. Wait, you killed him or you built out of that one?
Noble 2, we have eyes on an East-West Covenant ship.
Solid copy. Don't stop now.
Oh my god.
Okay.
Oh shit.
Turret up again? Of course it is. Of course an elite's in it.
Hey, boo. Oh, behind him! Oh. Stop using the pistols!
Hostile fire on my position!
Well, there's a way to quick save.
Probably not.
I like how we're just stuck on this one part. But right after this part, we're done with the fucking mission.
Are you fucking serious? I'm gonna just rush it, dude. Oh shit, this is over! Look at that!
Somewhere inconspicuous, I hope. Stuck inside the pylon's power supply.
I don't know, we're just taking the lazy day.
Command wants to know what the covenant is.
Another one down.
Oh!
What?
Okay, got him.
Fucking June! You fucking bitch! Oh, we left these guys too! We never took care of them.
Look, now Jim comes. Look, he was over there fighting. He was over there fighting them the entire time. Now he's coming.
Oh, we let him do all the work here.
He was like, yeah, fuck you, you left me there. I'm gonna make you respawn on me too.
On the bright side, we got Juno.
Just use him as a meat shield.
Juno is just, oh my god, there's two more elites. Fuck these, oh my god. But you gotta use the wizard.
Of course, yeah.
Got
him with the pistol. Like in charge of the last one.
Where is he?
Oh, who are you?
Nice.
He just looked at me like a fucking retard. I broke his shield, I hit him again. So I broke his shield, he did the thing, and he just started standing there, I hit him again. And then he just looked at me like a fucking retard, and I killed him next hit.
Dude, this input line is killing me.
Fuck this, I'm running for it. Please.
Oh, we actually took 30 minutes on this mission.
Did we really?
Yeah.
Oh, the fuck? Alright, fuck that. What's
you fucking
mission?
Bitch! This is the actual world. This is the dude. What are you watching?
fucking missiles are being shot. You can't tell me this would not be on day for fucking Halo. I don't know what it means. I mean for us, right? I mean, you not see all the shit that's going on around? Airplane, black, or the fat gun? Or the air gun, whatever you want to call them.
Oh.
Shit.
Which is like a little piece of the battle.
You're in for a world of hurts.
You know what would be cool? If they made a Halo Reach 2, but then like it's still based on the same missions, but on different perspectives.
You mean a remaster?
No. But different perspectives.
Yeah.
And like it still follows the same line that Reach does, but it's from a different squadron. I feel like that'd be cool.
Yeah. Like you do the roles that would like help out this part or so.
Mm-hmm. Like, it wouldn't really matter if...
Flight control's this way, they're expecting you.
Where are these questions for WG? You might not be able to do this.
Well, some plans are too good to say no.
Let's get that Saber airborne before he changes his mind.
Controls right through that door, Commander.
Look behind you.
I know. I'm so... Oh no.
I got it. I got us a jump.
Oh my god!
You fucking fat.
How are we supposed to get up there?
You faggy. Run around this way, yeah, boys.
I was thinking about it. Well, that whole new perspective thing would be cool, especially in the city. You know, when it's nighttime?
Yeah.
I feel like that would be cool.
I still want to try getting like some Pelican and shit. Like the rates. So we can just fly those around and have fun.
Yes to this.
Well, some plans are too good to say no.
Let's get that Saber airborne before he changes his mind.
We got a wraith on the lower platform!
Controls right through that door, Commander.
Board on.
I'll be back in a second, hold up.
up, man?
I'm genuinely surprised you didn't kill me. I mean, I saw you the first time when you started shooting me and you had me at like less than one health, but you know.
Because I had a bubble deep. I knew what I was doing. I was using the zoom in feature. I lost my bubble, by the way.
You lost your what?
I lost my bubble.
We're not really gonna need it. You can.
Saber is prepped and ready for
every
launch.
Every single time. I got my bubble back, I'm good. You bitch! I'll take this, don't worry about it. Leave my bubble. Leave me alone. Leave my bubble. You fucking bitch. In my bubble. You bitch! You bitch! Fucking war. Oh my god, I hit you!
There's no way.
Fuck you! Oh, That's me! I am a god! Oh, fucking god! I killed my boss! You fucking bitch! You fucking suck dick.
I use the bomb.
Fuck my aim. What? Why did that register? Oh. She fucking sucked dick. God damn it! Oh my god. I'm not turning back now.
More shot.
George, 6, get to the Saber before the cup is ready.
What about
you, Cap?
Get
away. Drew's on his way with a Falcon.
X-Mil after you launch. Launch team. Boom. Saber is prepped.
You heard it, 6. Let's go. If you need me to move,
oh, no.
Just ask. I'm thinking you can kill.
You died too, one of the most.
Put anchor 9 with friggin' Savannah and the other sabers as soon as you're ready.
Are you ready to die?
I'll leave the... What am I supposed to do? I mean, how to fly this? How do I change guns? Oh, wait. How do you do the little moves? Oh, you hurt!
Unidentified contacts.
Savannah Actual to Saber teams, be advised, we have bogeys inbound. Anchor 9 to all UNSC ships stationed defensively down, requesting combat support until we can bring them back online.
Here we go, 6. Show them what you can do.
Oh my god, I'm not ready for this. What the fuck?
Defensive batteries are at 56%. Hang in there, Saber teams. Good shot!
Signatures detected.
Original
fighter class. Heads up, Sabres. This one's mine. Bogey and Hopper Suit 6.
Saber teams, use your guns to take down their shields, then hit them with your missiles.
Oh my god.
Defensive batteries at 79%. Buy us another minute, Saber teams. One high.
Fucking.
Sam is tagging my fighter! I'm hit! Look out, Noble! You got fighters in attack position!
Anchor 9 are to all craft in the vicinity. Be advised, we show a large attack force inbound. Combat air patrol and Saber teams are directed to engage and defend the station.
Is there any place the cockpit isn't?
Anchor 9 to all UNSC ships, station defenses are back online. Clear the lane, we'll light them up.
Firing!
Oh, that must be like one of the best
Bingo.
Pilots right now.
Know your way around a Saber 6.
Kind of
I can't shake this Seraph.
What do you mean?
Where are they for action?
Oh shit!
one gun. The sheriff is all over me.
I mean, there are different types of Banshee that look, they have different models of Banshee.
Scratch! Weapons free! Bogey down!
Anchor 9 to 17, vandals are inbound on Vector 7, on 49.
One in a million. Anchor 9 to all UNSC fighters. Multiple inbound phantoms headed straight for our defensive batteries. Saber teams, we're marking high value gunboat targets now.
I have a clear shot.
Might want to get evasive, Spartan.
My question is, why can't we have these type of rockets on the ground? They always gotta keep the good shit up in space.
Good shot!
Gunboats are in position. Damage control teams at the ready.
Firing!
What type of what?
Why can't we have these type of rockets in space? I mean, in...
Bogey down!
Look at the rockets just destroyed. Because the rockets, these ones, you just take two shots and like, it's okay. I just saw that this is where Redstein dies, doesn't he?
In my sight.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. How much health did you lose for that?
Anchor 9 are UNSC ships, all targets neutralized. Bravo 029er, you are clear to dock. Activating marker.
That was easy as fuck.
Calling to Bravo 029er. Noble 5, you ready to go?
Affirmative, Colonel.
In a dock all up in that pussy like this.
I'm out here, Six.
Warning.
Oh, yeah.
I need your override.
Cockpit depressurization complete. Canopy release
lever
armed.
There's just casually
a
dead ass in there.
You dead ass, dead ass. I'd be scared of that. Wouldn't you?
Huh?
Wouldn't you be scared of that?
Max Sabadov Siba.
If you just see a dead
five,
or a
blind. No, I mean like jumping from one ship to another ship.
Gladly. Only sword place set to 18G.
Verbal enhance.
I mean, I'm sure that you wouldn't be afraid.
Noble 5, your pulse is elevated. There is nothing you can do for Dr. Woolsey and the others inside Sword Base. The mathematics are determinate. Noble 5?
I know.
Bravo, Niner is clear to re-engage thrusters.
Noble 6, this is Holland.
Go ahead, Colonel.
We've flagged a Corvette-class vessel on a predicted docking track with our target. Get our makeshift bomb on that Corvette, and we have our delivery system.
I think we're too good with pilots.
I need your Saber team to clear the way for boarding.
Understood, Colonel.
As she's already donated her slipspace drive to the cause, Savannah will be joining you to provide local fire support.
That fucking Pelican person.
UNSC Savannah, our wings may be clipped, but we've got your back.
I've stuck my neck out for Noble on this one, Lieutenant.
We'll get it done, Colonel. Six out.
The Savannah. So the slipspray drive is the thing they're using to blow up this Corvette.
Target Corvette sighted within visual range of that beacon RA-15.
We have visual. Target confirmed.
Frigate Savannah in position. Saber team, sound off.
Echo 1, all systems nominal.
This cutscene's super
Echo 2,
cool.
Good to go. Echo 3, systems green.
Echo 4, all systems online.
Solid copy. We are currently jamming the Corvette's comms. Hit it hard while it can't call for help.
Agreed.
Saber teams, move them back to that Corvette. Take out the Corvette's main engines.
What just happened? My ship was doing flips. My ship was doing flips.
What hot?
Flat, do you know your way around a seat? That's a kill. I'm gonna shake that bogey six, my sight.
Do the flip, do a barrel roll. Oh, shit.
Great shot.
Oh, double kill. We're taking out a small ass ship while the bigger one's all the way over there. It doesn't see like all these explosions going on.
Banshee House Zero! Okay, down and out.
But if we
hit the engines.
No, don't you think that ship, we can see that huge ass ship from here. They can't see us from here and see the Savannah around that ship.
What do you think about it? That's like a Covenant super ship.
One more for me.
Yeah, I know.
Exactly. Like, look, like the Savannah is already about the same size. That's a Covenant super ship. That motherfucker's huge.
Heads up, Sabers. Multiple impulse drive signatures detected. More bogeys incoming.
I'm telling you, I feel like that's a no.
Echo 2 to Savannah Actual. Where are the reinforcements coming from? I thought the target was jammed. Must be squadrons coming back from patrol, Echo 2.
Don't let any of them get away, Sabers. Kill them before they
bug out. What's the closest thing to UNSC or Swarm?
Nice hit! Taking X from Sapphire.
Oh, to those big cover, those big old
fucking
shit.
Tail,
like, the bottom is the only thing I could think of that set big. Shit from the Covenant. I just died again.
Dot, analyze all available data on that Corvette. Find a way inside.
Scans indicate a structural weakness surrounding a platform on top of the vessel.
Noble 6, set down immediately on that Corvette's topside landing pad.
Twitch centipede?
Yep. I'm gonna look up the biggest UNSC ship.
Yo, look, the Hydra's before the Hydra was invented. Did you see that? It just vertically landed. Hydras before Hydras were invented. How's that ODST out here breathing in space?
Alright, there's a guy gonna pop.
Look at this guy. He has no kind of space
on
the
whatsoever. And permanently disable that cruiser's communications.
Look at him.
As soon as we're sure the Corvette can't squat,
did you see
we'll
that?
Initiate
look
number
at him.
Cut phase
he has
two.
No kind of space over. Oh, dude, they're still not tripping. Or now they are.
Oh,
my God.
When you get fucked.
I just butted and got shot.
Dead, should I just accept my death?
Where are you?
Oh, wait, no, we're killing them. Oh, no, we're not. Damn, we actually made quick work of these guys.
That's great. I don't know about you, but I feel like the humans should have no chance in this. Like, the Covenant is just so much superior.
Calling to Savannah. Enemy comm relay is now offline.
Like, copy that. This is all like a hero story.
Diverting all the power and personnel to weapons. Alright, Noble. Let's get that slipspace bomb on board. Six, yeah. Head for the hangar.
No, I think the humans are better. Like, they got more tactics, you know.
Yeah, but look at the Covenant. First of all, they outnumber them, and they have way more technology. It's just stupid common, like, stupidity that gets to them. It's like, oh, they're so fucking advanced, but they can't even figure out how to fucking properly fight.
That seems like a them problem.
It's a convenient problem for the.
You think I could fly out to space if I just like, oh, you fucking, oh my god.
Oh, this part. I don't like this part.
You can have fun with that. I'm gonna just be in one of these cubby holes.
Oh, yeah, one of those things. You bulletproof bitch. Oh my god.
I'm over here checking what's the biggest ship they have.
Oh my god.
I'm just getting fucked. I see the mini map.
Fuck!
So apparently the Everest is the fifth biggest.
Oh my god! There are so many fucking elites.
Is number four. Oh, there goes our last ring. So the Epoch is the next one?
Oh my god, their aim is deadly accurate.
Watch this, look, I'm gonna step out for a second.
He's under you, by the way. Got him. Oh, that just... Oh no! He's behind me! Oh my god, the sniper. Please tell me you're lying. Oh my fucking god, I took care so many of them, you have no.
Fuck
this game.
No.
Fucking mad. I have done all kinds of fucking work.
You got killed by the last guy. And you fucking killed me so fucking.
I didn't kill you, I shot the lead and the fucking needle blew up.
And it blew the barrel up.
That's my bad. Hey man, you can't say you didn't deserve it too.
What the fuck? How did they do way more damage than us?
I don't know, but he just died. It's too fucking.
Six, go for those shield controls. I need in.
Oh my god, I can't jump in.
Oh yeah, what had that issue? Miscalculation.
Is aboard, Colonel.
Copy that. Six, get your fire team to the bridge. The Corvette's refueling run with the supercarrier will have to be initiated manually.
Yes, sir.
Five, stay with the bomb and discourage the curious.
My pleasure. Hear that, Lieutenant? I'll be all by my lonesome back here. Make it quick, would you?
So, just to summarize, the ship is extremely important. The E-bomb will play an extremely specialized, very, very important.
Noble 6, get that Corvette moving toward the supercarrier. Head for the bridge. Find the nav controls.
We got plenty of arms and ammo.
Alright, second is a Phoenix class. Super decent.
I'm gonna die. Fuck you.
Just fucking rushing.
Oh my god. What are you guys doing? I don't
Savannah
understand
the
this game.
Sustaining major structural damage. We need to break off, Colonel.
Copy, Savannah. Our team is in. Disengage.
Oh yeah, this is when the Savannah
break
goes
off, in. Break off! Break off! Hull breach! Reactor's flaring! Damn it, I'm losing her!
There goes the
Noble, you're in deep with no cover. Get that Corvette moving and get the hell out of there.
Looks like the bridge, but let's
so
clear
who's
it out.
Talking if the fucking Savannah just got blown up?
Well, that's the captain. Captain Cooper.
Yeah,
captain,
what the Savannah?
No, the captain. That's amazing. Oh my god!
Dead. Fuck.
That's one sword.
We can't have this guy. As soon as. Oh, wait, no, he's still alive. He's the last one.
Oh!
Oh!
Oh! Oh! No! Oh! Oh my god, look at this shit!
What did I get killed by?
You got hit by something. The dude shot like something movable to hit you. You died to ricochet, dude. Oh! I missed the melee! Oh my god. Oh, he just shot the grenade at me. He's an enemy ship. Oh shoot, I just really fired him.
he killed my brother. Chan is all over the place. What the fuck? I just got one time.
Probably just like a 360, like, coming to you.
Yeah.
Oh, he's suicided!
Yo, Andre, help me. I'm 1v1 just for you.
I want you to handle my own shit. Oh my god, dude, I have no health. I have no health.
I'm 1v1.
I have no health.
Oh, he's running. Oh, you're running. Oh, they're
coming. Watch out behind you!
You fucking
the one I was working on. Tell me what the one you want, boy.
I'm dead.
Kill them.
Oh, I'm gonna shoot for you. Oh, what the?
Fucking.
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, I died! Oh, my sword. Where's the sword? There it is. Oh, nice!
Got that bitch! Got that bitch!
Why are you doing these assassins? How do you do them?
Because I'm just cool.
Move, Lieutenant. Put that Corvette on a refueling track to the supercarrier. Well done, Noble Six. Uppercut initiated. Corvette is underway.
Do you have your energy sword or not?
Six. Our ride out of here is taking heavy fire. Get back to the
hangar. Look how close we are to it, though.
I like how in the span of us fighting them, we fucking ended up all the way out here.
We gotta get the fuck out of here, dude.
And they still didn't notice us. Fucking Corvette or the
sedan. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, I'm dead. I'm no help. Oh, she blows. Take my energy sword, you fucking bitch.
Mine's still on the floor, you can get that one.
That's a fuck. Literally, like, I think this is 4 health difference.
How much is your health?
54.
Mine's not 50.
At your earliest convenience, Noble Six.
Oh shit. Never mind.
Is it really?
Why do we do assassinations?
Got another one.
Fucking explain that shit to me.
Fucking high, dumbass. This is behind your desk.
Oh no.
I think I'm dead. My exact thoughts. Okay. Oh, you picked up mine, you guys.
Oh shit, I just found it. My bad. I just saw two 58 Hill. Oh no, this is mine. We switched earlier. Make a good rule. Oh my god, it's never mind.
Thank you at his convenience, Noble Six.
Shit.
Assassinating is so fun.
Covenant contacts.
Oh my god, now he tells us.
Taking enemy fire! Engage.
Another fucking assassination. I am a genius.
Why does it take so much health to fucking melee people?
Are you serious?
I see, but you see that you're serious, I already know what happened. I didn't get this shit.
It fucking, they shot it once. Oh shit.
Fucking dude. Yo, I got one of these. How do you fucking like it, bro? How do you fucking like it? Huh?
I fucking did.
They got a bubble!
Sorry. I have no idea. Dude. You almost got
the music is lit though.
Eyes up. We got hostiles.
Oh shit. No. Did you put the bubble down? Did you put the bubble down? You did not.
I was trying to put it down, but they fucking shot me so fast that I couldn't. I need my sword back. I'm going for it. Fuck that.
Every single time.
Keep it up. Off you are, Nico.
Oh my god. Oh my god, behind you!
Take enemy
around and he was dead.
For fuck's sake, oh my god.
Okay, we're not too far.
Are you serious? Kill him.
You know he's gonna melee me, I could have died.
Another Spartan missing in action.
You know when you play Ark and you fucking pop everything into melee? That's what they do.
That's what this is. Oh my god, I almost dumped you. I think I did this aggression to you. Oh my god, fuck this.
Fuck this dude. Oh my god, no.
Damn it! You hit a bullet with a blade! No, fuck that, fuck you!
Oh my god.
You didn't even lower your shields! You didn't even lower your shields! What are you even doing? You playing patty cake or something? Fuck you, motherfucker! Ah!
The other one.
Checkpoint though. Oh. You find out it's really a checkpoint.
Are you serious?
She just started to say no. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. I'm at this job.
Oh no. Why do I get all of them? What are you doing?
I'm ready to win. You got fucking drunk!
I knew it was!
What do I think? What do I keep getting? Behind you.
Oh god, he's a dual wielder. It's a mage! Oh my god. Hey, keep that. Why is my aim so weak?
You killed the last guy again.
God damn it! Oh my god. The bird was calling at me again, dude. The bird was like going straight at me.
I heard the urge for him.
Nailed that one.
How he died. Oh. He's a doom with a two.
Got foot.
Let's stay down.
Savannah did a number on the door. There's no way back up to the Sabres.
Level 6, form up on me.
Distance is closing on this vessel's refueling track with the Covenant supercarrier.
Let's check the
76 seconds to estimate.
So, it's gonna be like that.
This is the only
human ship which can hope to survive a direct engagement with the
Well, I've got good news and bad news. This bird took some fire and our thruster gimbal is toast, which means the only way up this slag heap is gravity.
And the good news?
That was the good news.
At current George velocity, 53 seconds to end point.
Yeah. Bad news is, time is fried. I'm gonna have to fire it manually.
That's a one-way trip.
We all make it sooner or later. Better get going, oh, Six. They're gonna need you down there.
Let's make a quick robot real
Listen,
quick.
Reach is all good to me. Time has come to return the favor.
And, you know,
don't deny me this.
Or they could have brought June, and he could have just fucking shot it.
Tell him to make it count.
It's crazy to think that he's like telling him to make it count, but it never actually does count. The whole plan just gets destroyed. Shut the fuck up! Oh my god, I'll be back. It came out of the bugs! Oh my god, I just woke up and I see these. Wow, I missed it!
Slipspace rupture detected.
Yeah, we're picking up anomalies too. Are you reading it? Multiple covenant signals.
Slipspace rupture detected.
Is anyone
looking?
They're everywhere.
Slipspace rupture detected.